Some of this stuff I can't scrap, although I wish I could. That's not what I wanted. Okay. Get rid of that, I think. Oh, for God's sake. There, hold that thought. How in the hell did this get down here? Oh, fuck, I didn't mean to build one. Good. Isn't that something? Does this work? Yes, it works. Yay. see here. Scrap. Actually, I shouldn't probably be scrapping these, but metal structure. No. Let's see here. Wood structures, stairs. That's a bit much. So I got that set up. Alrighty, enough of that, I guess. Looks like they all use the same thing, so no. There we go. Here. Take the corn. Rain fungus. Take a melon. Nut fruit, or moot fruit, whatever it's called. This was a, might have helped if I had paid attention to what I could use to plant food. I know if I can use some of this. Actually, did I see stem packs in here? Yes, I did. Wow, I did not mean to. Did not mean to put that one away. Let's see here. I'm going through some of this stuff too fast and accidentally putting shit away that I'm not supposed to be. Take that back. I thought I had some pocketed whatever. Left leg, left arm. Right leg, right arm. Chest piece. Hard hat. Maybe I didn't have a piece that I accidentally got thrown in there. I wonder if these are supposed to be for the robot thing, power suit. Let's see here. Put that away. And there's another reminder to for everybody to go to links down below for extralife.org. Extralife.org is a charity organization that